canals slope gently downhill, and the Tekapo cycling experience over the 4 days is no harder than the rail trail. The surrounding Mackenzie Basin, however, will far exceed your expectations. The lakes are emerald blue and the mountains snowy white.
Great ride. It's a really varied ride, lots of good options, some really good downhills, weren't there? So just some lovely, it wasn't steep, but it was just continued on and on, didn't it? And it was so enjoyable, just cruising down at a lovely speed all the way down. It was gorgeous, really enjoyable.
Going, for me, going down to that lake, going travelling down the hill with the lake in the foreground and being in a valley with basically the Alps all around, it's quite dramatic, you know, with the colours and obviously the mountain range in the background. So
at all times, you'll be surrounded by the Mount Cook National Park, which carries a World Heritage status and is probably the most spectacular part of New Zealand. The Mount John Observatory Station is positioned here for stargazing because the skies are reputedly the clearest in the country.
It was actually a really pleasant 25k. The scenery and the pace was lovely, wasn't it? It was very enjoyable. And the rooms are lovely, aren't they? They're really nice.
Good accommodation.
Some fantastic sections where we just travelled downhill, and it wasn't too steep, it wasn't scary or technical or anything, but it was wonderful. It was just really, really enjoyable for a good long downhill. It was great.
You'll enjoy pedalling by the canals and beautiful lakes and also experiencing the excellent local cuisines and wines. This is one of our more popular trips.
Too hard for you?
Oh no, it was great. It was a really enjoyable mountain bike ride.